the trouble. Hail thee, ye trouble, of decent make, triangular shape. An iron plate, how neatly fit, a wooden handle, firm its grip. Oh, let me clutch thee. To dig in soils of long gone times, another chest with ancient rhymes. Bring back to light the shirts of pitchers, tankards, bowls, jugs, what riches. Of noble kings, retainers, peasants, filled to the rim with ointments, resins, honey wine, and perfumes order. Take me away, the land of mortar, the shire, Gondor, Rivendell, is nothing yet compared to Tell. Achana, Troy, and Pasargade, Hattusha, Uruk, Ur-Agade, these countless strongholds, mighty made of plain white marble, hematite, a prehistoric ruler's pride. Without you, they would still be buried with tons of rubble, sand, and silt. The ghost of dust, once strongly built, come on, ye strong, away be carried, the pride of time, soon to be married. Reunify these walls, Agoras, cheer up, ye travellers, you can't ignore us. Here freed we are, yet rusted, tilted, muddy, dirty, crumbly, silted. Poor man, what art? That's all we have. These year-long efforts, patient, loyal, with you, trouble, tool so royal, so basic, indispensable, is that but all what's in our field? No, hold and hark, indeed I yield more knowledge about archaeology, Near Eastern paleology. All fields, whatever you pursue, are incomplete with only digging. There's more to it than just the frigging, caterpillaring the earth. There's more what age remains deserve. Lads and laddies, tell me now, what do we want indeed to know? Is it just shapes and shirts and gold? Or is it more than we were told in centuries long past and gone? We cannot make the world undone, but we can see what ancient cultures. It's not the bones stripped bare by vultures. It is the ties that cultures tied together on their lonely ride through ages bright and troublesome. Societies, now here and gone, 1,000 years from whence and whither. And then, what's left there in the history's litter? A golden bracelet, lucky you. But we don't crave these shiny hues. We want to understand what cultures made and how they end. So modern science is the key, allowing us to further see the very essence of the pan, made by the gifted hands of man or woman, as is still debated. Or is there evidence related to DNA or copper ores imported from quite distant shores, from Egypt or the Black Sea coast? How do we know? Don't hold your expectations low with XRF and isotopes. The origin revealed and hopes of further knowledge thus arises, thanks to the ones who not despise. Geology and physics need to reunite within our field, cause our profession, may you call it archaeology, prehistory, or other solid, safe and sound humanities. There are to join the faculties of chemistry and exact knowledge. That's how we work, a crafty college. Embracing anthropology, we also dig economy to highlight ancient trade and travel. With botany, we once unravel the ancients' eating habits, drinks, and drugs. Was there a poppy in these mugs? Or cannabis in slender vases? A trice of mutton stew well cooked? A stain of red deer overlooked, or was it simply blatant murder? No resting here. We proceed further, revealing more and more of wonders, the truth behind archaic plunders, excitement, awe, and social models. It started all with our dear trouble.